Next, I'd like to invite Jennifer Schechter of Hope Through Health and Chuck Slaughter of Living Goods. Hope Through Health, in partnership with the Togolese Ministry of Health and others, is committing to significantly expand its services from HIV/AIDS treatment to include a maternal, newborn, and child health program designed to increase access to and improve quality of healthcare services for women and children under the age of 5 throughout Togo. The commitment will train and support 25 community healthcare workers, midwives, and nurses in Togo's Koza district as a first phase, and ultimately look to improve health and reduce maternal and child mortality in the long term throughout the country. Living Goods, in partnership with the government of Uganda, the government of Kenya, BRAC, CARE, and others, is committing to dramatically expand its reach of their community health entrepreneur platform across Uganda, Kenya, Myanmar, and Zambia. They will establish networks of community health promoters who travel door to door, teaching families how to improve their health and selling life-changing products at affordable prices, such as cook stoves, water filters, diarrhea and malaria treatments, and solar lights. This proven model has reduced under 5 child mortality by over 25% in the areas where it's already been introduced at a cost of less than $2 per person. And the revenue it generates ultimately pays for the program itself. Please give them a round of applause.